Hi guys, good evening. We'll continue with the cat questions that we started off with. So in the morning session, we did cat questions mostly on percentages, interest, some ratio questions as well, and a lot of averages questions. Right now, we'll continue with a lot of work questions and some time speed distance questions. There have been a lot of time speed distance questions in the CAT, so we'll continue with the remaining time speed distance questions in the next set, right? So before we start digging in, guys, a quick introduction. Hi, I'm Munira Lokhandwala, and I am Calcutta alumna, a serial 100 percentiler in CAT and a 99 percentiler in GMAT. I also have a CAT verbal book published by Wiley and available on Amazon. You can find me on the Unacademy YouTube live channels. You can also find me on the Unacademy app. Guys, please subscribe to the app, search for it on the Play Store, install it, right? And go for the Plus CAT courses. We have a lot of different courses by a lot of different educators with, you know, different pays, different way of teaching. So I'm sure you'll find something that matches what you are looking for, right? Which subscription to go for, we can discuss towards the end of the class. You can use the code MUNIRA10 to get a 10% discount, right? So let's quickly start off. We'll do the puzzle that I gave you all at the end of the morning class. You have a four-digit number whose digits add to 16, right? And the largest. So first of all, before we find other numbers, right? Let's see why the largest should be 9700. So if I want the largest four-digit number, right, I will try and make it start off from 9. Now, so if the sum is 16, and why will I go with 8 or 7? I'll let it start off with 9. So then 9, 16 mein se nikalta hai, to 7 bachta hai. Ab yahan pe, I would have preferred 9, another 9, but I only have 7 left. So I'll put all that 7 in the hundredth digit. So this is how I get the first largest number. Okay. Now, the second largest number ke liye, ye 9 ko to hum fix rakhenge, why touch it? Let's work with the 7. So, this 7 can be broken up as 6 plus 1, correct? So, jo 1 hai, first I'll try and put it in the tens place, this will be the second largest. Now, if I continue with 9, 6, the third largest will be with 0, 1. So, this is the third largest. Okay. Now to find the fourth largest, मुझे 6 से भी और नीचे जाना पड़ेगा. So I'll say 9, 5. Now I'm left with 2. So the largest will be when 2 is at the tens and then you have 0. For the second largest, it's very tempting to think of, you know, the fifth largest, not second, but whatever, second in this series. It's very tempting to think 9520, 9502. But nahin, before we move on to 0 in the tens place, we have to move on to 1 in the tens place. So, this is your fifth largest, right? So, your answer is 9511, right? Great. CAT questions it is, guys. A can complete a piece of work in 4 days. B takes double the time. So, work problems, guys, they are basically only two types of work problems. What are the two types? Two types mein ek hai, where everybody is working at the same rate. So you must have seen those questions that 6 men and 12 women do a job in 5 days, right? That is where all men are working at the same rate, all women are working at the same rate, right? So this is one type of question. This is more a ratios question. The second type of question is when people work at different rates. Jaise ki ye wala question, correct? So when people are working at different rates, guys, mujhe to fractions, I don't know about you. I don't like to do fractions unless it's the 29th of February, correct? So I avoid fractions. So, you know, when somebody is doing some work in 4 days, instead of saying that the person is doing 1/4 every day, I see work as 4 units and the person is doing 1 unit every day. So generally these such questions, right? I just pick up the right quantity for work in terms of number of units and I let everyone be integers, right? Why discriminate and give somebody a fraction? So, A can complete a piece of work in 4 days. Theek hai. B takes double the time, so B takes 8 days. C takes double that of D, so C takes, 16 days and D takes 32 days. So, let your work, guys, be 32 units. 32 sabka multiple hai. So A is doing 8 units every day, B is doing 4 units, C is doing 2 units and D is doing 1 unit. Now they are grouped in pairs. One pair takes 2/3 the time needed by the second pair. So if the time is in the ratio, right, 2:3, then the work that they are doing must be in the ratio 3:2. So one pair is doing 50% more work than the other pair. That's what 3:2 means, right? Ke extra 1 unit on 2 units. 50% more. So abhi pair banate hai, correct? You can look at options and say, okay, if AB is 12, CD is 3, wo 50% nahi hai. AC is 10 and BD is 5. So it's a double hit, it's not 50%. Then you have BC at 6. Ah, okay. And AD is 9. So yahan pe aage aapka 50%. Right? So AD, BC. So now we have to get into which is the first pair. Dono bhi options hai. So the first pair is the pair that takes less time. So they are doing more works. So the 9 wala pair is the first pair. Because they are doing more work, right? So answer is option 4, AD. Great? Let's look at the second question. There's a lot of work. This is an actual CAT question, huh? Turkey and all. Here we are trying to solve questions and there, you know, they are just bringing up these lovely food images, potatoes, gravy, cranberries. Oh, well, okay. So you have 3 friends, Asid, Arnold and Afzal, who work together to get all of these chores done. The time taken by them to do the work together is 6 hours less than Asid would have taken working alone. Okay, so Asit takes 6 hours more, right, than all of them if they work together. This is like Amar Akbar Anthony, Asit, Arnold and Afzal, right? So Asit takes 6 hours more, Arnold takes 1 hour more and Afzal takes double the time. So I have rephrased it. Okay, Afzal takes half the time working alone. So I'm saying Afzal takes double the time, right, working alone. And 1 hour less for 1 hour. So if you just, I hope you're fine with this rephrasing. Correct? That 3 friends together would take half the time Afzal would take. So Afzal must be taking double the time of the 3 guys together. Arnold, 3 friends together do 1 hour less than Arnold. So Arnold is doing 1 hour more than the 3 friends. और यहाँ पे आपको 4 ऑप्शंस दिया है चारों फ्रेंड. अब ट्राई एंड जस्ट गाइस थिंक अबाउट दिस इन टर्म्स ऑफ इक्वेशंस. इट्स क्रेजी. आई डोंट इवन वांट टू गो देयर, राइट? इफ यू ट्राई एंड से ओके द 3 ऑफ देम फिनिशेस द वर्क इन एक्स आवर्स, देन अफजल इज 2x, आर्नल्ड इज x प्लस 1 एंड आसिफ इज x प्लस 6 एंड देन यू से 1 ओवर 2x प्लस 1 ओवर x प्लस 1 प्लस 1 ओवर, कैन यू इमेजिन? It's sickening. I can just vomit right now. Right? Okay, so we are not going to go down this route. What you have to realize, no, is all these numbers are nice, aren't they? They are beautiful. 6, 1, 2. Nowhere are you seeing that one of them will take 6.57 hours more, right? Or somebody else will take 1.136 less. No, they are all nice numbers. You want an option that gives you all good-looking numbers. Let me explain what I mean. Apne 4 options kya hai, guys? 20 minutes, 30 minutes, 40 minutes, and 50 minutes. Inme se kuch answer hai, barabar? Achha. Agar ye 4 options hai, Afzal le raha hai double time, to Afzal lega 40 minutes. 40 is also good-looking. 60 minutes, also good-looking. 80 minutes. Ab tak sab numbers good looking hai. Abhi tak koi hume, you know, I've not got like a 73 or 76, right? All numbers are nice as of right now. Now, Arnold takes 1 hour more. So, Arnold here will be taking 80 minutes, right? 20 se 1 hour more, 80. Isse 1 hour, okay? 1 hour is 60 minutes. So, 80 minutes. Okay, this guy is doing 90 minutes. Okay, this guy is doing 40 plus 60, 100. No problem. And yaha pe, oh ho, you get 110. Ugly number. So, ye to gaya. This is not possible. What will you do if you put 110 here in the denominator somewhere, guys? You won't be able to get rid of it. वो एक बार आ गया और चिपक जाएगा राइट तो दिस इज नॉट हैपनिंग. नाउ लेट्स डू द बिगेस्ट द बेस्ट नंबर 6 आवर्स मोर. मतलब मुझे 360 ऐड करना है. अभी ये तो 50 को तो मैं कुछ भी नहीं करूंगी, छोड़ दो. ऐड 360 टू 20, 380. ओ माय गॉड, दिस इज 19 इनटू 2 गॉन. से बाय बाय, आई डोंट वांट दिस ऑप्शन. 30 प्लस 360 इज 390. ओहो, अनदर प्रॉब्लम. 13 जा, बट लुक एट दिस 400. Good looking, well behaved boys, all these numbers. Your answer, guys, is 40 minutes. If you just check 40 here, you will see 40 works out very easily. Okay, but yeah, this is in minutes, and you know, I have written the equation in hours. You'll have to do that, changes. But why do you even want to substitute? I just want, if you, I hope you are convinced with this, that your numbers should be good looking, and hence your answer is option 3, right? Great, let's look at the third question. Two persons A and B work at 75% of their 75 and 50% of their work efficiency, and they complete a work in 0.75 days. So, you know, A works at 0.75 of his efficiency, B works at 0.5 of his efficiency, and they finish the work in 7.5 days. Now, when I say A works at thrice, that is not going to be 3 times of 75. Uska general efficiency to 1 hi hai na? 1 za. So, A is going to finish, do the work in 3A, which is 3 times the efficiency. Thrice the efficiency means 3 times of A. Then, B also, ka original efficiency is 1B. Uska double means B is going to finish, work in the efficiency of double. करेक्ट. तो अगर 0.75 और 0.5 पे 7.5 डेज लग रहे हैं, 3A इज 4 टाइम्स दैट, 2B इज 4 टाइम्स दैट, दैट मींस ओवरऑल दे आर वर्किंग एट 4 टाइम्स द एफिशिएंसी देन द एफिशिएंसी इन द ओरिजिनल डेटा ना. तो एफिशिएंसी बिकम्स 4 टाइम्स, एफिशिएंसी इंक्रीजेस इन द रेशियो 1:4, टाइम विल गो डाउन इन द रेशियो 4:1. तो जो 17.5 डेज है, विच इज 15/2, विल बिकम 15/8, बिकॉज वो 1/4 हो जाता है, राइट. सो आंसर इज ऑप्शन 3. सी गाइस, थिंक अबाउट इट, सीपीडी तो नहीं होगा. अ लॉट ऑफ पीपल विल थिंक कि यार दो लोग हैं, यानी दो वेरिएबल्स हैं और एक ही इक्वेशन है, शायद ये नहीं हो पाएगा, राइट. अ लॉट ऑफ स्टूडेंट्स हु आर नॉट वेरी गुड एट अरिथमेटिक कॉन्सेप्ट्स विल मार्क 4. 4 इज नॉट द आंसर, 5 इज नॉट द आंसर. Answer is 1, 2 or 3, and we have to do the maths and understand कि हाँ देखो, यहाँ पे भी उनका efficiency का ratio 3:2 है, 75 और 50, यहाँ पे भी 3:2 है, so obviously there is a multiplier, and the multiplier is 4, so if their efficiency becomes 4 times, the time taken becomes 1/4 of the time, right, so 15/2 becomes 15/8, right. Next, question 4, it takes 6 technicians a total of 10 hours, to build and program a new server. So, basically 6 technicians, 10 hours each, is like saying 60 hours mein kaam ho jayega. So, the work is of 60 hours. This is where, you know, people are working at the same rate. Now, 6 technicians start at 11 a.m. and finish at 5 p.m. Not finish, whatever, and work till 5 p.m. So, 6 ghanta ye 6 log kaam kar rahe hain. So, they are doing 36 hours are done from 60. So, if 36 hours are done, guys, how many hours are left? 24 hours are left. Now, technicians are added. So, now from 5 o'clock, pehle ghante mein 7 log kaam karenge, then 8 or then 9. And 7, 8, 9 means 24 hours ho jate hain. So, in 3 more hours, starting from 5, your work is finished in 3 more hours, right? So, answer is option 8, 3 hours after 5 o'clock. Right? Great. Let's look at the fifth question. A group of 3 smaller pumps and 1 larger pump are filling a tank Each of the three smaller pumps works at 2/3 the rate of the larger pump. तो larger pump को हमें 3 से divide करना है, तो larger pump is filling in 3 units. Whatever, hour, minute, ये देखो कुछ भी नहीं दिया है, ना you know quantity दिया है tank का, कुछ भी नहीं. So let's just say larger pump is filling 3 units. In the same time, one of the smaller pumps will fill in 2 units. So if one fills in 2 units, 3 will fill in 6 units. And total of all of them, right? If all 4 pump, which is 3 smaller and 1 larger, will fill in 9 units. So larger pump alone is 3 units. All 4 pumps are 9 units. The work is 3 times more efficient, or the filling is 3 times more efficient, right? So the time taken to fill will become 1/3. Right, so all of them working will take 1/3 compared to the larger pump alone. Right, so your answer is second option. Sixth question. Wow, a team has a food stock for n number of days. After 20 days, one fourth of the team quits. So bees din baad, jo aapka team tha, right, reduces to 3/4. So team reduces in the ratio 4:3. If team is reducing in this ratio, the number of days the food will last will increase in this ratio 3:4. Right? Now 4 is the original n, right? वही तो बता रहे कि for another n days. मतलब अभी जो 4 है, that is equivalent to n. तो ये 3 क्यों हुआ है? Because 20 days have passed. So, ये भी शुरू में तो n ही था ना, तो ये 4 has become 3 because 20 days has passed. So 1 corresponds to 20, right? And hence the value of n will be 80, fourth option. So basically, what you have to think about is this, के 80 अगर है answer, right? So I'm just explaining this whole thing using numbers now. Give 80 is the answer. Originally, your food was supposed to last for 80 days. After 20 days, it is going to last only for 60 days. But because the people have reduced in the ratio 4:3, the days will increase in the ratio 3:4 and 60 will become 80. So again, you have n days, you start with n days and you have n days. That's why 80 works. 60, if you start with 60, it's not going to work. And if you notice, guys, they'll always give this confusing option. If you start saying that n is the number of days left, right? X is the number of days left or something. You'll get 60 as an answer and you'll forget to add 20. So 60 is also an option, right? Great. Let's look at the next question. A cistern can be filled by 2 pipes in 33.13 minutes. If the larger pipe takes 15 minutes less than the smaller pipe. Achha, those pipe milke, right? They are taking 33.13, which is basically 100 by 3 minutes. Nice number, no? 100. Okay. Now, if both of them were equal capacity, equal efficiency, then each of them would be 200 by 3 minutes. What is 200 by 3? 66.66. But one of them is going to be less than that and the other is going to be more than that because, you know, there's a difference of 15 minutes and they both will be nice numbers because 100 by 3, 200 by 3, they are not so bad. So, if you look at options, right? ये 35 तो गया क्योंकि 66 के आसपास 70 is too close. एक तो यहाँ पे difference of 15 minutes है भी नहीं. 65 गया क्योंकि I need one less than 66, the other more than 66. 80 में 66.66 is too close to 65. Answer has to be third option. We will ignore none of these. And you see how third में वो बराबर बीच के आसपास आता है 66.66. And if you substitute also 3, it will work out, right? So the answer is option 3. Please don't sit and solve. You don't have that much time, right? There are other things to do like solving the next question. So let's move on to the 8th question. Whoops, you have the wheel of an engineering. So there's one interesting concept that I always work with in time, speed, distance question. When you have questions that involve meter per second becoming kilometer per hour, So there's a relationship, right? That 1 kilometer per hour is equal to 5/18 of meters per second. So this means कि somewhere 9 is usually involved, guys. अभी यहाँ पे भी 9 का involvement है, देखो 9 seconds. क्योंकि वो 9 का cancellation होना बहुत जरूरी है, right? So this 18 और वो 9 का, so 9 is always involved somewhere. Now in this case where you have the wheel का radius given, okay, which means I will have to use pi to find the circumference. अब पाई में क्या होता है गाइस, हाउ डू यूज पाई, वी यूज इट एट 22/7, स्पेशली 7 रेवोल्यूशंस है तो 22/7 यूसेज होगा ही, व्हिच मींस कि समवेयर योर सर्कमफेरेंस बिकम्स अ मल्टीपल ऑफ 11, योर मीटर पर सेकंड बिकम्स अ मल्टीपल ऑफ 11 एंड किलोमीटर्स पर आवर आल्सो बिकम्स अ मल्टीपल ऑफ 11. सो आंसर इज मल्टीपल ऑफ 11. चुपचाप आग बंद करो, भगवान का नाम लो, मार्क इट. Right? Okay. Now, if you all want, right, if you all feel guilty, yaar, itne aasani se toh answer nahi aa sakta, right? If you all are feeling guilty, how do you go about it? So, radius is 7.5 R. So, diameter is 15 and circumference is pi D, right? This is the circumference. Now, I am doing 7 revolutions in 9 seconds. So, per second, these are the revolutions. राइट, तो ये 7 देखो कैंसिल हो गया. नाउ दिस विल गिव मी द स्पीड इन मीटर पर सेकेंड. आई हैव टू टेक इट टू किलोमीटर्स पर आवर, सो आई मल्टीप्लाइड बाय 18/5. सो ये सब ऑल ऑफ दिस विल वर्क आउट. ओके, यू विल गेट योर 132. बट रियली आई जस्ट लुक एट द 11, आई फील गुड. यार अच्छा है, they didn't think of it, they only given one option, right? And test takers will usually put 132, 130, 135, when actually, you know, the 132, 143 is what they should have put. पर 143 भी put करते, I wouldn't be confused. I'll say, तेरा कहाँ से आया? It is 13 into 11. कहाँ है? यहाँ पे I don't see a 13 anywhere in any of the numbers. So I would still mark 132, guys. It's really tough to confuse, right, when primes are involved. Okay, so ninth question. Ninth is difficult. In fact, if you read it for the first time, you just want to increase the distance, right? Ye question se dur jane ka man karta hai at the speed of infinity per hour, right? But attempt to karna padega hi. So we'll go about it slowly. Rahim plans to drive from city A to station C at the speed of 70 to catch a train arriving them from B. ये बराबर का कैट क्वेश्चन है गाइस, यू शुड गूगल इट, इट्स अमेजिंग द काइंड ऑफ क्वेश्चंस दीज गाइस कम अप विद. ही मस्ट रीच सी एट लीस्ट 15 मिनट्स. तो 15 मिनट्स गाइस मार्क कर लेना चाहिए हमें, बिकॉज समवेयर वी माइट फॉरगेट टू सब्ट्रैक्ट द 15 मिनट्स. द ट्रेन लीव्स बी लोकेटेड 500 किलोमीटर साउथ ऑफ ए. सो दिस इज ए, बी इज साउथ मतलब नीचे, राइट, एंड 500 ट्रेन डज नॉट लीव फ्रॉम बी, ट्रेन लीव्स सॉरी ट्रेन लीव्स बी, ओके, एंड वेयर डज द ट्रेन, बोथ पीपल, यहां से आप जाओगे, गाड़ी रहीम जा रहा है, और यहां से गाड़ी जा रही है टूवर्ड्स सी. वेयर इज सी? सी इज लोकेटेड बिटवीन वेस्ट एंड नॉर्थ वेस्ट. सो समथिंग योर राइट, समथिंग लाइक दिस, वेस्ट में है और थोड़ा ऊपर है नॉर्थ की तरफ, राइट. Let me just try. Not bad. This is C and this is C. Okay. Then there are angles. See the angle with BC to AB. BC and AB. This is 60. Okay. And the angle between AC and AB is 30. So this is 90. 30, 60, 90. And hypotenuse is 500. So the side opposite 30 will be half of that. This is 250. And this is 250 root 3. Right? The ratio is 1 is to root 3 is to 2. So jo bhi 30 ke samne side hai, usko aap root 3 se multiply karoge, to you will get the side opposite 60. Okay, now this train, right, is going from B towards C at the speed of 50. B से C जा रही है, correct? Now, how much time will it take at the speed of 50? 5 hours. So, the train will reach at 1 in the afternoon. Right? 1 p.m. Now, you also have to reach here, correct? 15 minutes before. So, you have to reach at 12:45. Okay. Now, how much time is it going to take you? So, your distance to be covered is 250 root 3. And your speed is 70. So, you'll divide by 70. 1 by 70, right? Now, how do you handle root 3, guys? Root 3 irrational hai, achha number nahi hai. We may know root 3 is 1.73. Now, here I'm going to give you a very important trick. Guys, you love me for this. 1.73 is close to 1.75. So, you can write this as 7 by 4. So, your 250 root 3 becomes 250 into 7 by 4 into 1 by 70. And look at how nice this is. 25 by 4. 6.25 hours it will take to drive down. Matlab isse aapko 6. Now, 12:45 p.m. is actually 12.75. Yeah, 6.25 is 6 hours, 15 minutes. So, that's the time you will take to reach. So, you have to leave at 6:30, right? If you subtract from here, you get 6:30 as the time you need to leave at. Great? Wow. Let's look at the 10th question. Okay, 10th is very easy. A person travels equal distances with 3. Yani wo jo 3 no equal distance. So, the total distance of 3 se divide hoga na? Kitne options hai 3 se divide ho rahe? Ek hi, bas. Mark karo, aage jao. और नहीं मार्क करना है तो इसे ठीक है. इफ 3 इज द आंसर सब्स्टिट्यूट 1 किलोमीटर 1 किलोमीटर 1 किलोमीटर. 1 किलोमीटर एट द स्पीड ऑफ 3 मींस 20 मिनट्स, 1/3 ऑफ एन आवर. 1 किलोमीटर एट द स्पीड ऑफ 4 मींस 15 मिनट्स एंड 1 किलोमीटर एट द स्पीड ऑफ 5 इज 12 मिनट्स. सो 20 प्लस 15 प्लस 12 47 मिनट्स. देखा कितना खूबसूरती से आपको 47 आ गया. So, answer is the second option. 11th question. Wow. Okay. If you all have been watching all this continuously, there's a good time to take a break. Pause it. Take a break. Right? And please solve it before you look at my solution. Again, this is a CAT question. Imagine, right? Kitna complication dalte hai. Ambulance, driver, 1 minute, right? They get reality. They think of this as a case study. Okay? Theek hai. So, you have this distance of, sorry, A and B. Yahan pe there is B, yahan pe there is A, and there are gutters. There are 3 gutters, but the second gutter doesn't play any role. If you see, second gutter ka kuch bhi relationship nahi. So, it's the gutter 1 and gutter 3. Right? This is gutter 1 and gutter 3. Now, they are saying the distance, this x, is the same as this x. I don't know how it is in the city in which you are in, guys, but yahan Bombay mein bahut barish ho rahi hai. It is permeating the whole sound. If you listen carefully, you can listen. It's like humongous amount of rain right now. And it's been like this for the past 12 hours. So, yes, these distances are the same. Now, what has happened is there's an accident here. करेक्ट. यहाँ पे आना है एम्बुलेंस को, यहाँ से शुरू करके यहाँ पे पहुंच के यहाँ पे वापस ए पे जाना है. ओके. नाउ एन एम्बुलेंस स्टार्टेड फ्रॉम सिटी ए एट 30 किलोमीटर्स पर आवर. 30 किलोमीटर्स पर आवर मींस एवरी मिनट द एम्बुलेंस इज कवरिंग हाफ अ किलोमीटर. ऐसा ही सोचो, करेक्ट. तो 5 मिनट लगते हैं पहले गटर के लिए, राइट. 5 मिनट, दैट मींस इट इज 2.5 किलोमीटर्स. आधा किलोमीटर है ना 30, तो 5 मिनट्स मींस 2.5. तो ये भी 2.5 है, यहाँ पे भी 2.5 है. ओके, ग्रेट. अच्छा, अब वो स्पीड डबल करता है, सो द स्पीड बिकम 60 किलोमीटर पर आवर. सो नाउ दे ही इज डूइंग 1 किलोमीटर पर मिनट. ओके, आवर में 60 मिनट्स होता है. सो 1, आई विल ट्राई टू मेक माय हैंड राइटिंग. ओके, 1 किलोमीटर पर मिनट, राइट. ठीक है, तो अभी उसको कितना किलोमीटर जाना है. यहां से जो 20 था टोटली, 20 में से फर्स्ट ही हैज टू कवर 15 बिकॉज ये ढाई तो कवर कर लिया है और यहाँ का ढाई कवर नहीं करना, एंड देन जाते वक्त ही हैज टू कवर 17.5, सो टोटली उसको 32.5 कवर करना है. तो 32.5 किलोमीटर के लिए कितने मिनट्स लगेंगे? 32.5 मिनट्स. तो 32.5 मिनट्स आफ्टर डबलिंग, शुरू का 2.5 मिनट्स, सॉरी, राइट, व्हेन वो 30 के स्पीड में जा रहा था, सो दैट इज 37.5 मिनट्स. एक मिनट उसको डालने निकालने के लिए, 1 मिनट, राइट, इज एलैप्स्ड, सो 38.5 मिनट्स. तो बचता है 1.5 मिनट्स, बिकॉज 40 मिनट है फॉर द ऑपरेशन, राइट. तो उसमें से 38.5 यू हैव यूज्ड अप, 1.5 मिनट्स आर लेफ्ट, राइट. ग्रेट, लेट्स लुक एट द 12th क्वेश्चन. 12th क्वेश्चन, इफ यू, आई होप यू हैव ट्राइड सॉल्विंग इट गाइस. उप्स, ये तो हम कहां आ गए. ओके, इफ यू हैव देन यू वुड रियलाइज कि साला नो ऑप्शन इज वर्किंग. सॉरी टू स्वेयर लाइक दिस, बट नो ऑप्शन इज वर्किंग. लेट्स सी, लेट्स सॉल्व इट. यू हैव अ स्ट्रेट रोड 100 meters long. Okay. Beginning at the end X. A worker starting at X. So, yahan se there are 5. Pehla stone idhar hai. Okay. 2 meters apart. So, ye hai dusra stone. So, this is first stone, second stone, third stone, fourth stone and fifth stone. Worker starting at X has to transport all the stones to Y here by carrying only one stone at a time. तो ये पहला stone उठाएगा बंदा और 100 meters जाके पहला stone छोड़ के आएगा, right? फिर when the person is coming back, he is not going to do the whole 100. He is going to stop here. He is going to only do 98 and then go back 98. So this is for the second stone. So this is stone one. This is stone two. Then for the third stone, he is going to stop at 4 meters before 100, right? So 96 or fir wapas 96 jayega. And then fourth stone will be 94 or wapas 94 jayega. And then finally 92 or wapas 92 jayega. So one way of doing this, guys, is to say, okay, let's start with 100 into 9. Charo dafa approximately 900 to karna hi hai. Fir you will subtract, yahan 4 kam hai, 2 राइट, 2 मीटर कम है, 2 बार यहाँ पे 8 कम है, यहाँ पे 12 कम है और यहाँ पे 16 कम है. सो दिस इज 20, दिस इज 20, सो यू आर गोइंग टू सबट्रैक्ट 40 फ्रॉम 900 टू गेट एन आंसर ऑफ 860. दिस इज योर आंसर एंड इट इज नॉट देयर. सो गाइज, ये ओरिजिनल जब कैट क्वेश्चन आया था तो ये क्वेश्चन गलत था एंड दिस हैज हैपेंड इन द इन सम ऑफ द कैट क्वेश्चंस कैट ईयर्स. ओके, you have had wrong questions. मेरा पॉइंट ये है, but the reason मैं आप लोगों के साथ ये क्वेश्चन कर रही हूँ is अभी आपने क्वेश्चन एक्चुअल कैट में अगर सॉल्व करते हो और 860 आता है, there are two things you can do. You can think you are wrong and keep doing it again and again. कह रहे हैं क्वेश्चन तो इतना मुश्किल तो नहीं है, I should get this question. But right, maybe this question is wrong. So the other thing that you can do, the better thing is to either mark 84 and move on, or leave the question. If you are seeing that you are getting one answer again and again, don't assume that you are doing anything wrong. It may be, there is a small chance that the question is wrong. That's the reason I've put this question for you all, so that you can understand that all of us are human. You're all being humans, right? So, kuch nahi aa raha hai, to guys, uspe time mat daliye. Aap galat ho sakte ho, question bhi galat ho sakte ho. You have to move on, okay? Let's look at the 13th question. This is like a puzzle. I should have given this question to you all as one of the puzzles. I started climbing uphill for a pilgrim spot at 6 a.m. So, ये आपका mountain है, जिस पे आप climb करोगे. तो एक दिन आप सुबह 6 बजे ऊपर जाते हो, वहाँ रुकते हो, 6 बजे पहुँच जाते हो, correct? और वहाँ रुकते हो, आराम करते हो, and then you start walking downhill next day, right? But you start again at 6 a.m. Okay? So I started climbing uphill. After resting, I started walking downhill. Right? For 12 hours. See, he's resting for 12 hours. Matlab 6 baje pahunchta hai. So he's starting again at 6 a.m. the next day. And again he reaches at 6 p.m. the next day. So I did not take any rest as I was walking. The speed is not constant. So which of these options is true? Okay. Now first option, average speed uphill was more. ये तो patently it is wrong. क्योंकि he took the same time to cover the same distance uphill also and downhill also. So his average uphill speed and his downhill speed is actually equal. क्योंकि वो 12 घंटा उसको चढ़ने को भी लगे उतरने को भी लगे डिस्टेंस इज द सेम. सो वन इज डेफिनेटली रॉन्ग. नाउ आई वांट यू टू सी 2 and 3 वेरी क्लोजली. इफ 2 इज ट्रू गाइस 3 विल आल्सो बी ट्रू राइट बिकॉज इफ ही वाज एट 12 नोन एट द सेम स्पॉट ऑन बोथ द डेज देन 3 इज ट्रू के देयर मस्ट बी अ स्पॉट वेयर आई रीच्ड एट 12 o'clock व्हिच इज द सेम टाइम ऑन बोथ द डेज. So you see 12 cannot be true because if 12 is true, if 2 is true, 3 will also become true. So 2 is not true and 2 is very specific. Main 11 baje aake ruk gaya. I didn't reach that spot at 12 o'clock, right? So 2 is very specific. None of the above to hum to kabhi manenge hi nahin. So answer is 3 and answer actually is 3. So the way you can see why the answer is 3 guys is, aisa socho ke one person attempting this journey on 2 different days. See, they're starting on the same time on both days, right? So instead of one person and 2 days, you can have the same problem as 2 people one day. Okay, instead of starting the next day at 6 o'clock, let somebody else start at same day 6 o'clock. It's the same thing, right? अब बोथ ऑफ दीज पीपल कैन वेरी देयर स्पीड एज मच एज पॉसिबल पर कहीं ना कहीं तो दोनों मिलेंगे ना. समवेयर दे विल मीट. सो देयर विल बी अ स्पॉट वेयर दे बोथ विल रीच एट द सेम टाइम ऑन बोथ द डेज. सो 3 हैज टू बी ट्रू बिकॉज समवेयर ड्यूरिंग द अपहिल डाउनहिल दीज टू गाइज विल मीट राइट. सो आंसर इज ऑप्शन 3. ऑप्शन सॉरी क्वेश्चन 14. A train X departs from station A at 11 a.m. for station B, which is 180 kilometers away. Right, so this is station A. यहाँ से X train शुरू होती है. This is station B. यहाँ से Y शुरू होती है. X is at 70, Y is at 50. A वाली जो X train है वो कहीं नहीं रुकती. Does not stop anywhere. But train Y travels at an average speed of 50 and then stops yahan pe. This distance is 60. Yahan pe it stops at 15 minutes. So thoda kaam karna padega hume. Okay, first of all, yahan pe ye train pahunchegi kab? So since the average speed is 50, 60 divided by 50, the train will reach in 1.2 hours, which is 1 hour 12 minutes. 0.2 of an hour, right, is 0.2 into 60, so that is 12 minutes. Phir yahan pe, it waits for 15 minutes. So, 1 hour 27 tak, correct? The train from B is here only. Okay? Now, in 1 hour 27 minutes, where is this train? See, they are starting at the same time. So, yahan pe 1 hour 27, toh yahan pe 1 hour 27. So you can think of it like this, ke pehle ghante mein 70 kilometers and 27 minutes is 9 by 20 of an hour. So I need to do this, 3.5 nines are, right, is 31.5. So this guy is going to be 101.5 at 1 hour 27 minutes. So he has not reached. यहाँ पे वो पहुंचा नहीं है, इसको क्रॉस नहीं किया है. अब 1 hour 27 पे ये ट्रेन भी चालू है, ये ट्रेन भी चालू है. So the relative speed, guys, is 120, 70 plus 50, ना? That is the relative speed. What is the relative distance? यहाँ पे ये 101 है, 0.5, और ये 120 है. So the relative is 18.5. You can work with around 18. So 18 into 120. Correct? That means the time that they will take to meet is going to be 1.5 of an hour. और इसमें ये जो 70 वाली ट्रेन है विल कवर 3.5 के आसपास, राइट? नॉट सॉरी, 0.15 इनटू 70 इज नॉट 3.5, 10.5 एक्स्ट्रा अप्रोक्सीमेटली. सो देन दैट विल लीड टू 112. दैट इज योर आंसर. सो मच हार्ड वर्क द मेकर्स डू, रियली. 15th क्वेश्चन. ओके, दिस इज नॉट दैट बैड. एन एक्सप्रेस ट्रेन moving at the rate of 80 kilometers per hour overtakes completely a goods train twice as long. So express train D hai, so goods train is 2D, right? Unka relative speed same direction hai, so 40 ka relative speed, which is 80 minus 40, and they take 54 seconds. So this is the time, correct? So speed distance covered, right, is going to be time into speed. What is the speed? It is 40 into 5 by 18. Okay, so time into speed will give me distance, total distance. Total distance hence is 600 meters. If you do this, right? Ye 3s are hai. So 600 meters. 600 meters mein express train ka 200 hoga aur iska 400 hoga. Now when this express train is crossing a station 400 meters in length, तो express train को खुद का 200 और station का 400, 600 meter cross करना है. और अभी उसका speed है 80, क्योंकि अभी वो सिर्फ single train है ना, there is no overtaking another train. So your distance remains 60, but your speed has become double, so time taken becomes half, 27 seconds, right? Great guys, I hope you liked the session. I liked it a lot. Your bonus puzzle, in this diagram all triangles are equivalent. You have to find the total number of equilateral triangles of any size, right? Your reading material is here. This is a very interesting article on how there's power in every relationship. Please do read it up. And I'll see you again on Saturday, where you can ask me anything as long as it's CAT related. Take care. Please find me also on the Unacademy app. As I said, right, you can see the way in which, you know, the whole platform is just designed to help you out with your preparation. So you have live polls, test series analysis, and live doubt clearing sessions. So please subscribe to it. If you're focused on CAT 2020, then you can look at your 6-month or 12-month subscription. If you are confused between 20 or 21, then you must go for the 24-month subscription. You can use the code MUNIRA10 to get a 10% discount. So I'll see you soon, guys. Take care. Bye-bye.